Hi everyone, this is Hero from Hero Studio. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a Yahoo account, otherwise known as how to create an email account. First, you need to open Yahoo Mail page. There are two ways to do that. First one is open yahoo.com. And click the purple color mail icon. Second one is open mail.yahoo.com. After you open one of these pages, click the light blue create account button. Now we are in the sign up page. If you want to change the language, you can change the language clicking here. In this tutorial, I'm using English United States. Here I'm giving my first name as a hero. Give your last name in the right side white text field. I give my last name as a studio. Type a username. If the username not available, try to include letters, numbers, underscore and one period. Or change the username. Here I'm typing my username as test hero studio. Remember, as you given your username, this is going to be your email. Next, type a password, least 8 characters. Next text field, give your mobile number. To change the country, click the flag icon and select your country. Then type your mobile number. Listen carefully, if you forget your password or username, Yahoo can send information to this number to help. After that, select your birthday. First month I select as January. Second day I select my day as 25. Select year, I select my year as 1990. Select your gender, select as male. Next optional recovery number is, if you ever lose your mobile phone, Yahoo can call or SMS someone you trust to help you. You can give a number or you can skip this. Skip this. As I said before, if you want to give your number, give it. After fill everything correctly, click the purple create account button in the bottom. Type a verification code to prove you are not robot. Click the button submit code. Now show we created Yahoo account successfully. Wait for countdown or click here to start. Now we are in the Yahoo. You can change themes by clicking each of icons. Here I'm not going to change the themes. Click not now. So I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, I would really appreciate thumbs up on here YouTube. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.